国家，国家，国家。
In ancient, 国 was written as. The inside part refers to farmland and ags, which means agriculture. Outside, in circle, a city wall, which means border. Border and agriculture are two signs of the ancient country establishment. So, 国 means country. In ancient, 家 was written as. The upper part refers to a house. The lower part refers to a pig. Raising livestock indicates settling down. So the original meaning of 家 is family.
国家, 国 means nation, 家 means family. So 国家 is country. 你喜欢哪个国家？我们就去哪个国家旅游。